Eivor, there you are.
What's with the prisoners?
Man from the fortress, out on patrol.
We squeezed them. Burger's not here. It's his queen they're guarding. Others with... They must have separated after Tamworth.
It won't be long before someone comes looking for these men. We need to get inside and find Adam's will.
Capture a queen to find a king. It might work.
Only one way to find out.
See if you can get anything more out of them. Me and Eivor will take care of fetching Adam's with.
Odin guide you.
The Saxons won't welcome us through the front door. We could find a quiet way in, or we can take your longship. I'm beside you either way.
Ah, Eivor. I have dreamt of this day.
Of scouring the Shire in search of a king.
Of going a Vikingur. With you. With our brothers and sisters. Conquering new lands. Forming lasting friendships. And if it takes chasing some weasel across a new land, so be it. I am right where I wish to be.
As am I, brother.
You three, scurry.
Lady Athelswith, I see Burgred has done his best to hide you away. But what is lost must always be found.
Let my handmaidens walk free of this place. They have nothing to do with our quarrel.
You hear that, Eivor? Noble, selfless. This is the sword you must strike a bargain with. A woman of quality. We seek only your king, lady. Tell us where Burgred hides, and we will leave without an ounce of blood spilled.
Please, I don't know.
Effective, Sigurd.
She is only naive to her present danger, but she will soon understand.
Wait. Those are the hands of one who washes linens. A servant. She is a decoy. Watch the handmaidens. I'll follow with.
Quite clever, your ladyship. You're certainly making us work for it.
Keep your hands off me, pagan!
Have you lost your sense of hospitality?
I regret asking.
Let me go! I demand it!
After what you put me through, I would have to be mad.
Do you understand what you're doing, pagan? I am the Lady of Mercy! Wasting your time. I won't talk. Not to you, not to any of you barbarians.
You may reconsider, if only for your people. For who knows how many more might die at the hands of us barbarians.
You don't frighten me.
And you are a fool.
Lady Othersmith. You have seen better days.
God will sear your soul, heathen, if he can find it.
Why, the catch, Eivor. She is as much a poet as you.
Where's my Catelyn? What have you done with her?
Your handmaiden, you mean? The brave one, dressed in royal finery? Season change with the others.
I'll take them back to Tamworth. Get them talking.
If she has so much as a scratch on her,
I will inform Cheowulf. He might have some ideas on how to get through to her.
I'll go to Ledecester. Ivar may have had better luck. Sigurd, what about these prisoners?
We've got what we need. Let them go.
My thanks. God bless you.
What's the problem?
Have a look, Sunan.
Good timing. We would have stormed the place without you.
What have you seen?
Soldiers aplenty. Wagons going in and out. That weasel Borgred is here, I'm sure of it. The bathhouse there and that church, see? I sent a scout to check them both. Should be back at any moment now. Did you see Uba and Sigurd in Templebrough?
Borgred's wife was hiding there. Uba's taking her back to Tamworth. Something wrong?
My brother, that's what.
No small tension between you two. Thought you'd be more like-minded.
You and Sigurd, you always see eye to eye?
More often than not.
You are still young. You live to my age and you will see. The closer you get, the greater the stink that rises.
Time's up for your scout, I'd say. He's either dead or run off.
Give him a chance.
Can't risk them seeing us and Borgred slipping away again. You stay here and wait for your scout. I'm going in. Jailbeard. He's in trouble. Let him walk. You answer to me.
I answer to my king. Our silence deals with this.
Lay it by, Leofred. There's nothing left to fight for. The storm wrecked him. Only a matter of time.
I cannot do that.
Then you will die.
Someone will.
You can't win this, Leofred. Even if you defeat me, the Ragnarsons have won the day.
I'm still standing.
Wrong will Thane. Bergrim is
lucky. You and Mercy is my duty. I will die before I win. Go on, then. End it.
No appeal to your god or your king.
I swore an oath to send glory to the dead. I fought, I lost. We both know how this goes.
Bergrid abandoned him, betrayed his trust. If I were Leofred, I'd want to know.
I wonder what his last word. A warrior ready to meet his god and bask in his grace. To live long lead him to shame.
It's not an oath. Stand, Leofred. Live to fight another day.
What?
Your loyalty to Bergrid is not a loyalty returned. He resigned the crown and fled to Rome. He's gone.
Lie
to a man seconds from death. What would I gain? He saved himself and left you to die. All this fighting, it's for nothing. For no one. To betray one so trusted, so close, it's a dishonor worth a thousand deaths.
Ava, you've shown me a great kindness. It is only fitting I do the same. At Venomis, there is a statue with a scroll in the scroll. You must burn it.
Scroll.
Your name is on this scroll. At Borgred's request, I put it there. When it is found, the zealots who read it will help me.
Who are they?
It doesn't matter now, you haven't much time. Burn the scroll, or they will never stop hunting you.
Where will you go now?
Rome.
Come on, let's take you back. Careful, you're injured.
I'm all right, really. A few nicks and cuts from the battle, that's all.
These wounds will heal quickly. You were lucky.
I threw myself at him. But only toys with him. You knew I couldn't touch him.
You should have stayed hidden, Jailbeard. This wasn't your fight.
It was. It was our fight. Yours, mine, my father's. I had to help.
And you did.